Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
We're gonna destroy this park!
Gloria.
You too, kid. is your last.
He's a monitor.
I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe.
Kids are up!
Genki! Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here! I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
You're too late.
Oh, can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me. Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it! Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me... I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. You're still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newport.
It won't work! No one cares!
We have to stop the reactor! I don't want to do this, Ben!
Then stop! Leave! You can't beat me! Quit moving! I'm not going anywhere! And neither are you!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the opposite. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No.
Every
I have chance to stop to him.
Not like this. I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this.
Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man. Why can't you just admit you're wrong? The reactor has been tearing the neighborhood apart.
Finishing this
here, Miles.
Need to. Dodge those.
How do you move so fast? Keep dodging! See if it helps! Too slow, Miles!
It's over, Miles!
Yeah, I know.
shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer.
Is everyone okay?
We're safe, all of us.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, one, two, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same nights, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated.
Hey, man,
the victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man.
All
mine.
And everything is
I'll all see you
right.
Around.
All right.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, and I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. Just like the picture developed. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless. Swing through the window what I entrance. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. big drip on the rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go down.
You know
the swag defended the shoes, I kill them. Meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a clip full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know where the illest.
Citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. Every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.